if you look at what's happening in this bag, the moisture just stays in there. And basically, what happens is it's like a greenhouse and it condensates on the, I guess, on the top of the bag. And it's like kind of like a rainforest effect. So the only way that you're going to lose moisture from this is if the roots soak it up and it goes into the actual plant.